Everyone, today I'm going to teach you how to create a user account for the computer and set the password in the user account. Now I'm using Windows 10. Okay, now I would like to search Control Panel and user view by category and user or user account, okay. This is my old user account named Sukma, and I have a password. And I use manage another account, okay, and add a new user in new APC setting. So this is chain password, and I want to add one more account. How can I do? Because Sukma is an administrator, so I can remove and replace with. So this is for Microsoft account. I don't want to like this. Okay. Because now he is an administrative setter. Why is still like this? This is for create new account. Now I finish my video only for change password and change the user name. And he is the administrator, so cannot change. I'll remove him. Thank you for watching.